Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to show you how to fix this build of Windows will expire soon error on your Windows 11 computer. If you have been facing this frustrating issue where the message keeps popping up multiple times, then this video is for you. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, let's dive right in and get rid of this annoying message. First, open File Explorer on your computer, navigate to C drive, and then choose the Windows folder. From there, go to System32 folder and look for the file named LicensingUI. This is the file we need to rename in order to solve the problem. As this file is restricted, you can't simply rename it. However, before we do that, we need to grant ourselves admin access to this file. To grant admin access, right-click on the LicensingUI file name and choose Properties. Next, move to the Security tab and click on Advanced. Here, tap on Change next to the owner and choose Advanced. Now click on Find Now to fetch the user accounts with administrator access. From the search results, choose the administrator account having two persons as an icon. Click on OK and then choose OK again. Finally, click on Apply to save the settings and press OK. Now that you have admin access, it's time to change the permissions from read and execute to full control. To do this, select the admin account under group or usernames and tap on Edit. From the list, select the administrator account and grant access to full control, modify and write. Confirm these settings by clicking apply and close everything. With the necessary permissions in place, you can now rename the LicensingUI file. Go ahead and change the file name to something else and you'll find that it works without any issues. That's it. You have now successfully fixed this build of Windows will expire soon error on your Windows 11 computer. No more annoying pop-ups every time you turn on your computer. If you found this video helpful, please consider buying us a coffee using the Super Thanks button below the video. Your support helps us continue creating useful content like this. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.